I believe that if we are honest with ourselves, that the most fascinating problem in the world is who am I? What do you mean? What do you feel when you say the word I? I don't think there can be any more fascinating preoccupation than that. Because it's so mysterious, it's so elusive. Been brought up to experience ourselves as isolated centers of awareness and action, placed in a world that is not us, that is foreign, alien, other, which we confront. We've been hoodwinked into the feeling that we exist only inside our skins. It's just as nutty as anybody could be, like a fruitcake, you know, who thinks he's Napoleon or something or other. Thinks he's a poached egg and goes around finding a piece of toast to sit on. You are something the whole universe is doing in the same way that a wave is something that the whole ocean is doing.